So yeah, like I said, this is my very first loot crate. I'm super, super excited. I have been just dying to open this. And it arrived while I was away on vacation, so I know I'm a couple days late. Next month, I'll do it as soon as I get it, I promise. I have ordered 6 months. So we have lots of goodies to get. I'm so excited. Okay. So I have these random nail clippers that I'm gonna use to open this box. Because everyone has fucking nail clippers at their desk. There we go. Okay. Ready? I'm so excited. La, la, la. So you open it, and that's what the box looks like. What does it say? Don't forget to photograph and film your unboxing. I'm doing it right! Yes. Share your experience with the looter community and enjoy your new swag. I'm gonna do all of that stuff. So the first thing in the box is just like a little information thing about what you get, I guess. Just tells you a little bit about what everything is. I kind of cheated because William got one too, and I made him unboxes because I was dying. Small day for only box. So I got some RoboCycle bicycle cards. That's cool because I don't actually have any cards. So that's what I got. RoboCycle. Nate. Hey, Bluebird. I got a balloon. She blew it up. When's the last time you blew up a balloon? This is gonna be awkward. My lungs. Yes! I guess this is Doctor Who, but I don't know anything about Doctor Who, so. Nutritious breakfast shake. Nutrition of a bowl of cereal and milk. Berry flavored. I'ma drink it. Sounds delicious. What's a TARDIS? Aw, and a shot glass. I collect shot glasses. So that's cool. That's like right up my alley. And I use snipers a lot, so that's what's up. Fuck yeah! Hi, Nier. Man, all my favorite people are here. I love you guys. No, I'm not giving you anything, damn it. It's my loot crate. I got a South Park sound blasting speaker, not sand blasting. I got Stan. Whoa, it's my face. That's kind of neat. Can I open it? Where's my nail clippers? Should not be allowed to have sharp objects. That's why I can't have nice things, just break everything. Oh, so what do you do? Oh, there's a cord in here somewhere. Okay, anyway, you plug the cord into his bum. And then you plug it into like your iPhone or whatever, and it plays music on the back of his head. That's cool. That's what's up. I love South Park. Aww! We got a Mighty Wallet, and it's Batman! Yes! These things are cool. Have you ever seen these? You can't rip them. Tear resistant, water resistant. Have you ever seen these? We used to sell these at my old work. So they never came in packaging, so I don't know how to do this. Oh my god! I think you can't rip them, because Okay, guys. This is a problem. Oh, there's fucking tape on it. Maybe there we go. Guys, just don't say anything. That wasn't it? Oh my god. Holy F. Okay, I opened it. Yes. So, they, like, you literally, like, can't rip it. Oh, check it out. How cool is that? That's cool. Did I get everything? These are like so much packaging. Oh, it's a coupon. Sticker? Is this Doctor Who? I don't know. Does anyone watch that? I don't know anything about Doctor Who, so. It is yummy? Good, I'm gonna drink it. So that is my very first Loot Crate unboxing. I am super excited to get another one. Woohoo!